did things that, thinking back on it, I felt like you're making it a pain for me, but when I thought back on it later, he was making it a pain for him too, you know? But it was to show me that this is a priority and we're gonna do it this way. For example, on a Bird Adams Scout Camp or with the Camp Safety Patrol for the school one time, we used to have safety patrols and things like that. So some of those things, the week would start, the camp maybe starts on Sunday afternoon and the kids would go from here on a bus and they'd leave on Sunday morning and they all miss church and Sunday school and that thing. He just didn't think that was right. And he wouldn't make a stink about it. I mean, he wasn't that kind of guy. He was a quiet guy, but he said, okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to stay, we're going to go to church as a family, and I'm going to take you. And he took me. It didn't matter if he was driving me to where he was driving me across the state. But then we went, but we kept his priorities and we did that. So there are a lot of things like that. And looking back on it later, I appreciated him for it. He was showing me that not only are these priorities important, but sometimes you might have to go to a little trouble to stick with those priorities.